do people lose money in stocks? Who am I, exactly? I am a journalist at the American Writers and Artists Institute, and a mom and a bio student, and a graduate of IIT Matters. Today, I want to share some robust constructivist theories I acquired via analogies in this YouTube video. If you want to learn more, please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my website, links in the description below, and sign up for my newsletter. It is a widespread misconception that people make money from stocks. Every major person or individual contributor to his ambitious goals. People become extremely greedy with a simple one hand. And markets are so experiential that most people involuntarily lose. Equals greater than for lack of preparedness. Equals greater than for extreme greed to win markets. Equals greater than lack of knowledge to calculate exact potential from one trading algorithm. To learn further, please find details below. To become a member of our exclusive leadership, click on the link below.